Ladies and gentlemen, this man is marketing manager of the Swedish paper Expressen. He is, as you can see, bound by the new and very strict marketing and advertising law of the Kingdom of Sweden. I'd like to ask you, could you give us some basic information about your paper?
Yes, it's the best and the biggest newspaper in Sweden, as you know.
Yes, Expressen, he says, is the best and the big... For the tenth time, you don't have to say it. You must not. According to the law, the market court of Sweden is forbidden to say the best, because you can't prove that. You can say the biggest, but don't say the best. Agreement. And would you have other information to give us?
Yes, it's free and it's all in Sweden.
That's quite interesting. He says that Expressen is free and it is the only paper in Sweden. It's free.
Yes, free. Yes, it's free.
That's most amazing. You don't pay money for it.
No, you don't have to pay money
But you said it's free.
Yes, it's free. But you pay for it.
You can't pay for it. It's
sure.
Just a moment.
Sure.
We have to get this thing straightened out. Just a moment. I'm sorry. There was a misunderstanding here. He told me that Expressen is free. It's independent, but you do have to pay money for it. But it is the only paper in Sweden which bears the name Expressen.